The State Minister for Youth and Children Affairs, Florence Nachiwala Chiinji, has advised the family and management of Patrick Ssenyonjo, commonly referred to as Fresh Kid, to make good use of the weekends for the young singer to pursue his music. Today, accompanied by his parents and manager, Francis Kamoga, Fresh Kid met with the minister. They welcomed her advice.
Okusoma okumulabira n'okutumbula muziki w'empulampala tetulinanaffe tetwagala okulaba mwana waffe ng'ali bulungi kubeera balaba abantu be nnali nabo nga bali bulungi bali mu mbeera nungi
etteeka lyonna tuliwulidde naye omuntu wa kyansi nti asobola okuba nti ekitone akikuza mu wiikendi kiba kale si kibi okutwaliza.
Pius Bigirimana, the permanent secretary, Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, says the singer's management have been acting unlawfully.
The child has got the right to development. Development means that the child should be supported to grow and have education.
On Tuesday, March 26th, Minister Chiinji, while addressing the press, said the family of 7-year-old singer was not giving him a right to formal education by allowing him to sing in nightclubs. Fresh Kid then took to the studio and called upon the minister to let him pursue his dream. Clinton Tumanye, NTV.